so I not end up, what you call, getting stranded. Yeah, and yeah, the bus is there. The bus is there. See that? The bus is so fast. Yes. So, your horse here, he's going for a good today. Today is a good day. Why? You will find out soon. But first, we enter the bus.
Oh, Zera. Zero.
So today is the last day of my, yeah, my My 50 Aspire. Yeah, today is the last day. Fortunately, so yeah, so tomorrow I have to. But I don't know whether I should top up or not. But yeah, I guess I pretty should top up because I'm going back to my hometown at Gaja, which is this week during, yes, Hari Raya Korban. Yeah, Hari Raya Idul Adha. Yeah, Idul Adha. So yeah, so now we're going to LaLaport. Yeah, like I said in a previous video, last week video, if you guys watch my Ultraman video, so you should know what I'm going to go. Yeah, this week we're gonna meet the actor and actress. Yes, I'm talking to you guys. You are going to meet them face to face, not virtual but physical. So yeah, are you guys excited? I am excited myself, which is why I come this earlier. It's 10 a.m. I'm arriving, so the legend plane is coming at here. Oh man, it feels so nice here because it's freaking cold and I'm sweating as hell when I'm chasing the train. I mean, Hunter, this is it. This is the train. And he's going to remove them. Yeah. I guess he's getting kicked out. Wow. But I thought he's still gonna go back to, I don't know. Oh no, it's more. You guys just missed the freaking train. The train. We have to wait another few minutes, man. Last day of my pass. And welcome to LaLaport.
The best place.
Yeah, this is the best place. I'm your host, Johnny Mango 35. He's already arrived. He arrived around almost 11. Wow. 2 hours. So what should I do with these 2 hours? I don't know, man. You guys tell me. What should I do for these 2 hours? I guess we can go eat some bread. Yeah. If not, I'm gonna go have myself some early lunch or brunch. Yeah, that's what we call it, brunch. Alright, without wasting time, let's go inside LaLaport and have fun. Kau tahu tak aku ni dari sini 1 jam, tahu tak?
Salah yang batu mana ni?
Ni salah batu lah. This is not the batu. The batu is this one. Kau tengok dari sini. Until belakang tu.
Nak apa gambar?
Yelah.
Kau jaga tempat.
Jaga tempat apa? Pergi lah. Kau tak mabuk. Aku dah kata tempat sama je aku berdiri ni.
Dekat sana kot.
Cuba aku cari dia. Benda ni.
From Astro, amazing. minutes.
Yeah.
Thank you. kau feel nak dapat tempat yang cantik?
Itulah tu.
Sebab apa? Sebab orang
astro tiba-tiba masuk, tiba-tiba masuk ke dalam. Macam, alah mak aku nak malas gerak dengan the bag lagi ni.
Okay,
ciao.
Eh, dah habis ke?
Dah.
Sekarang tengah sesi gambar tu.
Ya.
Tapi kita tak dapat tu.
So guys, that's it for today's video. So yeah, nothing much to show because we got copyright sound and so on, and the clips as well. So yeah, there's not much I can show except I have fun, watch the three actor and actress. Yeah, we can see the Hiroki, Raiga, and also Yuka. Yeah, they are awesome. Yes, thank you so much for coming to Malaysia, by the way. If you three watching this video, I appreciate. So yeah, I am just your regular ultra fan, and we got some so high people there. So anyway, yeah, that's pretty much it. So my leg has been out because I was standing for almost like 3 to 4 hours waiting for that. So like, I should take AL tomorrow, but no, I guess I AL better AL next Wednesday, I guess. Yeah, the Wednesday. So today is Sunday. So yeah, pretty much about it. So I have fun again. Thank you again for coming to Malaysia. So yeah, I appreciate. Hopefully you like our Malaysia culture, especially the food. If you enjoy yesterday, I don't know what food you eat because I didn't listen so much about what you guys talking, because yeah, I was behind, and yeah, the media got privileged to sit in front, so I'm just a normal citizen. So anyway, I will see you guys on the next video. Ah, my hand.